odd years ago, scared to death and wondering if there was a purpose for me. And you remember me 20 years ago, wondering if my life was worth it anymore, and if I should just take it to be done with it and save everybody the trouble. And yet, here I am, years later, and you remind me just about daily that you love me so much, and that you have a purpose for me, and you have a purpose for every single one of your children. And so God, tonight, I guess I just want to pray for that person here, regardless of age. They might be a teenager, frankly, they might be 64 years old, and they're not sure they want to go on anymore because they don't think their life has any worth. Tonight, would you remind us through the music, even through the fireworks, that you love us so much you would do absolutely anything. In fact, you would do the very thing that most of us would not even dare to do, and that is that you would die for us. In fact, you did. You gave your very life for us to show us you loved us that much. Please remind us of that. Hold our hearts close. Thank you, Jesus, for loving us, for dying for us, for having a plan for us, and for giving us a future. We love you, Jesus. In your name we pray. Amen.